pretty funny. How to protect these animals, and so they've been spending the last couple days making sure they're in a safe spot. We've been in constant contact with them, and they assure us that they're doing everything they can to make sure these animals are safe and comfortable as the storm approaches.
You know, I look at them and you feel so sorry for them, but frankly, they probably do have better instincts than we do when it comes to what's coming next.
But they're
next
also not
in
their natural habitat, so to do what they would normally do. So, you know, those zoo officials care about those animals so much, and so they're doing what they can to help them out.